You could use a buddy. Don't you want a pal?
Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
Girl, the way I see it, your daddy should be leaving and you should stick around and kill him.
What?
Nothing. Revenge is not as fun, and believe me, it is fun if you're not there to claim the scalp. And I can be so...
Gross?
Well,
creepy?
What?
Ugly?
Hey!
Disgusting!
Well, sure, but more importantly, the point is I can help. I'm in your corner.
I don't want you in my corner.
And I can be the worst. No, the best. No, the worst. We can be a team like the world has never seen, but you gotta free me first. So, Lydia, don't off yourself. Just stop yourself. I can help you stay in the game. Together we'll exterminate. Assassinate!
No!
The finer points can wait, but first you gotta say my name.
I don't know your name.
Well, I can't say it.
How about a game of charades?
Yes, let's play it!
Two words.
Okay.
Second word.
Right.
Drink.
No.
Beverage.
No.
Wine.
No.
Juice.
Yes.
Okay, first word.
Okay.
Bug.
No.
Ant.
Close, but no.
Beetle.
Yes.
Beetlejuice.
Wow, I'm impressed. And all you gotta do is say my name three times. Three times in a row. It must be spoken unbroken. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go.
Beetlejuice.
Yes.
Beetlejuice.
Yes. Oh, this is gonna be so good!
Smart, a stand-up bro. I'll think about your offer, let you know. But I prefer my chances down below. At Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice, being young and pale doesn't mean that I'm an easy mark. I've been swimming with piranhas, I don't need a shark. Yes, life sucks, but not that much. Okay, Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice, be a don, spare the lecture.
I'm offering you a full-time specter.
Are you any good?
You betcha, trust me, baby.
I just met ya, really.
You wanna see Dad suffer?
I think I'd rather just jump off. I may be suicidal, but Beetlejuice, it's not as if I lost my mind, though.
I'm gonna make you say my name.
I'll never say your name.
I'll make you say my name.
I'll never say your name.
Say my name!